feels like that. Well, I'm on my way back to California and I've just picked up a hitchhiker, so I would like everyone to meet Maximus. Look at the size of this fella. He is my buddy. I'm going to take him to my friend Charlotte. Just called Charlotte up, who is with Rescue. And she just said, bring him along. So I'm going to bring Maximus along. Look at this, he's really nice. I just met him. And so Charlotte's going to take him. And we'll go from there. So the next part of the journey is going to be Charlotte, to see if she'll take him. All right, bye. All right, bye. Not been on the phone that much. And your Maximus say, look here, you big old lump. Yeah. This is where, if not, I'd say the most dangerous point on the journey, of the whole journey, is that it's this. Especially going downhill. You got all that weight with the dogs. And it's brutal. Absolutely brutal. Okay, I'm at Charlotte's place. And here's Charlotte, and she's going to take Maximus. So, what are you going to do with Maximus, Charlotte? What do you think?
Evaluate him and decide what the best home is for him, and then let him be settled in, post him on pet finder, and campaign his cause, try to get him a home. A good part of the dogs I take in are the dogs that other people leave behind in shelters, because they're big and hard to place, and they need a lot, cost a lot to take care of. So I take smaller breeds like Mastiffs and Big Danes, St. Bernards, and some Bulldogs and that kind of thing, and I know that they need to get out of the shelter just as well as any other dog, but unfortunately a lot of rescues don't specialize in them. They specialize in the smaller, fluffier dogs and the toy breeds and the puppies. So I like to take the dogs that they get left behind in shelters that are just as lovable and great family companions.
And I just want you to introduce you to her. And she's took Maximus, then he's picked up in Oregon, and I was on my way back, called Charlotte. She said, bring him over. And it's job done. So another success story. I just want to thank you, and everyone else wants to thank you for helping out with these big dogs that usually just do not make it out. Thanks, love.
Yes, we couldn't do it without them.
Right, thanks. When you've done all you can do, and you can't go, won't let you go.